Alright, gang. Just want you to know I pulled this out. This was a bitch. This was really difficult to take out. And of course, you know, you watch the videos on YouTube and they make it look a little bit easy, but there's this stupid arm that's here, and I'll show you when I put it in. But when you have to pull this down, see this mechanism? This mechanism is on a spring. So I'm gonna pull it down. So it's up like this, right? It's down. You basically just gotta push this down. Like this, this whole assembly. Okay, like that. And it moves. So anywhere along here you push down. Okay, so here's the spring. When you see the bottom of the spring, this little arm thing, well, you can see it. Okay, see this spring here? This is the arm that you pull down. This is the arm. So as long as you see the bottom of that spring, and you're pulling down on it, it'll release. See? It comes off of there. See how that works? You can see that. Oops, shit. In the fucking garage. That's how that works. So it's a pain in the ass. And this looks like it's not covered, or it's not plugged in anything, so I guess that's safe. I don't know. This is what we're gonna be taking off. So this thing comes off. Just pop it off. Watch the other videos online, you'll see. It's real easy, just kinda slides around here, then you pop it off. And then when you put it back on, just make sure you put it back the way it's supposed to be in those little slots. This is what we're going to be taking off. This thing, I guess, just pops right off. I don't know. What the hell's going on with this thing? Does this thing just come off? What does this do? Oh. See that? See how it slides in there? I don't know if you can see it. See how it slides in? So that comes off like that. Make sure it put it back in, and then this bad boy pops out. There's that O-ring you're talking about. And you take that off. So I'm gonna put that back. Oh, this son of a bitch is probably all caked with goo. Now there was some on there. There was some stuff I had to wipe off. I don't know if this has to be replaced, but I guess the gas comes in through here, through this pump, and then it just kind of, you know, squirt, squirt the animals whenever you take a bath, and it comes out up your, you know, in your little doohickey. So goes up through that to your doohickey. There's your doohickey through there. It comes out your, this thing here on this side. There's that damn, it's on the other side. This doohickey right here. This thing right there. That thing. So. Alright, so tomorrow I'm going to have to undo this. Break that clamp. And go from there. Yippee. Isn't this fun? Alright, so we got the part kit. Part kit is 61001-01. That's the fuel filter kit for Harley. It is, you got two clamps, you got the hose, and you've got the fuel filter. So take these little nipples off. And you can see, you get the fuel filter, you got the clamps. These clamps, I guess you just have to pinch it down. Right there, you pinch it. Some kind of tool. But I might be using zip ties as well. Maybe not, who knows. Alright, let's see what we can do. At the assembly, I wipe down this. Looks like it's a little funky right here. I don't think you can clean that. Don't think you can clean that, but so you can wipe it down best you can. I sure should hope this works if I put this back. This is what we're going to replace, this thing here. Looks like there's some gas in it. So let's go ahead and take this off. Looks like we have to pry it with something like pliers. And since there's going to be gas in there, maybe a little container to put it in to drip out. So let's do that. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, so I hope you can see this. Gotta take this off. So let's figure out how to do this. Shit, these fucking things. They're ridiculous. That's how shit gets broken. Oh no. Are we doing it from there? Yeah, we are. I'll pry this. I was hoping to get it from right in there. Pry it. Finger. There you go. See? Get that right there. That's what I want. Take that right off right there. Hopefully you can see this. Yay!
Oh, you've got to reuse that.
What? Bye-bye. There should be gas in there. That little ammo can. Put this down. What I should probably do is frickin' cut the hose with a knife. But there you go. Alright, there's no gas in there. How do you get this off? No? No, I don't think that's gonna get off. Okay. So we're not gonna use this anymore. We gotta put this. I'm gonna put this in somehow. So here's the new one. Alright, I'm gonna put this in. Like that. Somehow. And it's gonna fit. Where does it go? At the bottom. Right. So let's crimp this pipe. Let's crimp this. Let's see if this works. Let's go like this. I have no idea what I'm doing. Work. See, I've never used these before. I'm assuming you go like this and squeeze it. There's no instructions, so I don't know what the hell I'm doing. You want this?
fucker. I guess that's how you do it. I don't know. So I guess I am using a zip tie. So I'm squeezing that. Yeah. I guess it's tied. Doesn't seem to be moving. Well, let me get a zip tie. I'll be right back. Back. Okay, so you got the zip tie on here, and the reason why I'm doing this is a double measure, because God only knows if I didn't put that on right. Shaves my teeth. I guess it's on. I'll break it. Oh, damn. Yeah, I think that's... It ain't going anywhere. Oops. I broke it. What's going on here? Is that fucking... Son of a bitch. I have no idea if I tighten this metal thing enough. Oh, we could find out. Should it suck in? Come on. Oh, no leak. Okay, I guess it's on good. So, we have a choice. Put this on first and then stick the hose on. So let's do that. Put this on first. Take this out. Put this in. A little O-ring. Come on, baby, get in there. A scooby dooby dooby doo. Scooby dooby dooby dooby. Scooby dooby dooby doo. And this goes in there like that. Okay. So, okay. Here we go. This is it. This is piece de resistance. And there it goes. It's a puppet in the Scooby-Doo. Oh, mama. Okay. And then let's make sure this is on. Put this in. Like that. And then we turn it. Let me do this first. We're going to push in. And then set it in there. Here it goes. It did it. Oh, boy. I guess that's in. Pull this son of a bitch down. Okay, so that goes in like... It goes in there. Where is it? Right here. Why are you talking about yourself like that? See, I forgot to see how this curved around, but I'm assuming it goes like this. Maybe it goes over. Be easier to do this way. And then, yeah, let's do that. So we're gonna go like this. I'm gonna put it in this way. Oh man. Alright.
Whew, it's a lot of work. Do what we did last time with that other one. We tried to crimp it with this first. It's slippery. Okay. No, that didn't work, maybe. I just opened it again. Come on. And then I squeezed it. Didn't I squeeze it with this? I think I squeezed it like that. There. That's what I did. And then let me get another zip tie. Actually, it's right here. Great. All right. All right, I'm assuming it's on. Now, I'm not going to replace this gasket that's under here because I did my very, very due diligence to pull it off gently, and I used my little schematic to tighten the nuts, or to loosen the screws. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and I just did them a little bit at a time so that I wouldn't damage that. So wipe this down, pull this thing out. I gotta put it back without fucking things up. I'm assuming. Let's see. Get it in there. Pull. This just goes in there like that, huh? Easier going in than going out. Don't need this anymore. See what we're doing. Assuming it's in there correctly. No idea. Is it supposed to bend again? probably. So I guess we have to use that damn screwdriver again. We're gonna bend it back. Right? There's your thing. Push. Oof. Don't break it. Push down. Push. I have no idea what I'm doing. Trying to get it back to shit. I'll fuck with that gasket. Trying to get it so it'll curve back down again. I'm assuming it's supposed to curve back down. It's not supposed to be straight, right? Or is it? No, it's supposed to curve. Now it's supposed to curve. So, okay, it's straight, right? Well, if it's straight, get back up. What the fuck I'm doing. Fuck. What the hell am I doing here? Am I supposed to go in there or what? Okay. Try this again. Okay, so push down. It's straight. Now I'm gonna push it back up. Okay, it's supposed to go this way. Alright, so I guess you just shove it in there. Yeah. I guess that's it, I don't know. I didn't. Something's fucking stuck in there. It was kind of at an angle when I pulled it out anyway, but this is a little bit more than what I wanted.
This is ridiculous. Fucking idiots. Fucking design this.
No, you're just an idiot. You don't know what you're doing, huh?
Sure hope that zip tie stays on there. Well, I guess I can force it. That always works when you force something, right?
Something's fucked up. I don't know what the hell it is.
I'm not sure what is doing it. You know what? Fuck it, I guess you just have to force it. So, we're gonna force it. Because that's what we do. Oh, man. Alright, now we have to use new screws. If we don't, then the screw police come get us. We're gonna do it in this order. So what we gotta do is what's our tool? This little hex thingy goes in there. Alright, we're gonna go backwards. So we're gonna do number 10 first. And that's right here. No, that's one. 10 is right. 10 is right here. So we're going to go 10 first. Bastard. Let's put you right here. No, I don't want you up there. Put it right there. Okay. So. Put you in here. Make sure you're in the little hole. Probably screw you by hand first. Fuck. What the hell? A little bit. Last one. I'm gonna do nine. Nine. Screw my hand. Get in there. Are you in there? Oops. Oh, where's that fucking bolt? I don't know what the fuck, if it's in there or not. I'm assuming it's in there.
See, I bet you a lot of mechanics, people who do this for a living, are like, oh man, this guy's gonna fuck this shit up. Looks a little bit, not a lot, just a little. Here's that bolt. That's what I wanted. Put that back in there. Seven. Where are you? It's not in a hole, is it? It's in there. Oh, wait a minute. Is this supposed to be? Yeah, I guess this is all together. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't think that goes underneath, does it? A gasket? Does that go underneath the fucking hole? Does this go underneath? No. I don't see how you could stick your finger under there and then screw that in. So it goes, it must be on the top. That was seven. No, that was, yeah, nine, seven. Now we're going with six right here. Oh, son of a bitch, you. I'll get that later. Try to screw it in by hand first. Let's get it in those holes. Get it started. Damn, man, this fucking thing. Teach you. Okay. These are a buck a piece. That's how they get you. Dollar for a screw cost them 3.6 cents. Okay, that was six. This is five down here. So we'll do this one next. Hand and then kind of just a little bit just to kind of seat it in there. And that's all I need. Four. And I hope God that this damn thing starts. I'm not rich, folks. I can't afford to take my Harley to the dealer and wait 3 weeks and pay $10,000 every time it breaks. All right, four. This is three right here. don't have to line these up. These aren't lined up. But I do want to put it in a little bit. There you go. Just a little bit. Not all the way. Alright, I'm going to find the other packet, wherever it went. And I'll be right back. Okay, I got my coffee. Found the screw. Alright, so we got two right here, two. Put that in my hand first. Do is we'll do these slowly in that pattern that I showed you, and what that's going to do is make sure it's an even fit. You don't want to tighten too much on one side, do you? Even in. Okay, so we'll go back up to 10. Oh, son of a bitch, I dropped my thingy. I'll do 10 right here. One, two, three, nine, one, two, three, eight, one, two, three, seven, one, two, three. Make sure it's where the other ones are. Nice and nine, six, one, two, three. I'm just getting it so where it just kind of, I can feel the resistance. Six, did I do six? 10 right here. Oh, no. One, yeah, 10 up here. 1, 2, and a half. 9, half. 8, just a little 7. 1, 2, 6. 1, 2, 3. Just a little bit. Okay, just barely tension there. 5. Tension there. There we go. 4. Let's have a tight. Okay. 3. Tight. 2. And 1. And still a little tight. Let's go a little bit. Okay. Okay. 10. It's probably. Okay. 10. All right. 9. 8. 7, 6, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, takes a, man, you can't just wrench these damn things down really quick. You need to drink your coffee. we're going to tighten it down a little bit more. Okay, 10, just to get a little bit of resistance. 8. 7. Now I'm pretty confident I did that. I'm going to do a little bit further. So let's go. Alright, that's good. That's good. A little bit of resistance from me. Okay, not too much because you don't want to fucking strip these damn things. I think that's pretty damn good. What do you think? What do you think? Do you think that's good? I think it's fucking good. I think it ain't gonna move. It ain't going anywhere. Alright, let's call that a day. And then all we gotta do is put this thing back on. But before I do that, I'm gonna wax. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I don't need to wax it, really. Let's get any of this nasty. I guess it's in there, right? I don't know. Where's the damn nut? Where's the nut? Sometimes I feel like a nut. Okay, I'm gonna put that nut back on. I'll be back. Alright, so we're using a half inch wrench. Stick that in there. First, just to make sure you're not stripping it. Alright, so I'm going to put the battery back on. I should check all the fuses too, because God only knows. Probably something simple in there. Okay, barely, feel it? Barely tight. So we're just gonna get, yeah, just, you don't wanna be going rack. Just make sure that it's on. Not too much. So the fuses. I know I told you I'd take the fuses off, but I decided not to. Alright, so something's missing right there. What's that? That would be, oh, there's only two, so we have, oh no, we have, that's a spare, so the spare is missing. So we've got, oh, these are all spare. Okay, this is a spare and that's a spare. Fuel pump is this one right here. Let's see what the fuck is going on with this. So I have no idea if this is broken, but I'm looking at that. Doesn't look like that's broken. But since we have a spare, we're gonna take that out. I'm gonna put that right in there. Fuel pump. I like them apples. I'm gonna take this to the store and get a couple spares. So I'm gonna put that aside. Okay. ECM power, engine control, headlamp. I know the lamp works. We got ignition, battery, accessories. Now we got instruments, ignition, and light. Oh yeah, so I'm gonna be working. So right there, just replace the fuel pump. Put that back on. This is that battery again. That's a pain in the ass to clean or to put on. Put the battery on. I don't know if I'm gonna torture you with this, so I'm gonna do this by myself. I'm gonna put the battery back on. I'll see you in a minute. Alright, so we put the seat back on, put the battery cables back on, obviously. Everything's fine there. Decided to take the spark plugs out to see what they'd look like, because like I said, it was running, seemed like it ran off of one cylinder. Remember, these are brand new spark plugs. Look how carbonated it is there. It's got the carbon buildup on that. It looks pretty bad, so these are going to have to be replaced. Let's check out the other one real quick. Put that little bad boy on there. And loosey-goosey. Let's see what it looks like. This is the one that said, had a diagnosis code that said that the, the front cylinder wasn't firing. So, look at the difference. Okay, this was the rear. This is the front. So look how bad that is. Man, holy shit. I hope I didn't fuck things up in the engine, baby. So there you go. That's what, see, brand new plug. I might get different plugs. I might not get the same ones, because that could have been part of the problem too. I don't know, but we'll clean that out a little bit. I don't know if you can see it. Where else is my fucking flashlight? Clean that out a little bit. All of that resistance goop. This works, man. I tell you right now, God, I love my motorcycle. I don't want any problems. Alright, gang. So, we'll get gas, get new plugs, put them in, and fire her up. Alright. See you later. Bye-bye. Can you see me? Okay, so we went to Harley, got the new plugs, $10, $11, whatever, so that's fine. That's cheap. They're already pre-gapped from what they're saying, which makes my life a hell of a lot easier. So we'll hand tighten them. Scooby-Doo. Babies. Got a gallon of gas over there at the Chevron. Come on, get in here. Come on. Am I doing this? Whoop. Mommy. Come on. Unless I can't see, it's so fucking dark here. I want to get in there. Strip the fucking thing. Where's my light?